Hi, welcome to Adobe Gap. Today, I will be going to show you how to make shape tween in Adobe Animate. So we are here in the stupefying world of the Animate. First, make a shape. Like a polystar. To choose polystar is just to find it in the toolbox. And drag it to make a polystar. And I'm going to centralize this polystar by using the selection tool in the toolbox, or hit V on your keyboard. Then drag it to the center. Next is we're going to add frames. To add frames is click on the empty frame like on the 20 and press F5 on your keyboard. After that, press F7 on your keyboard to have blank keyframes, so that there is a space for another shape. The second is to add another frame as we did before, and press F5 on your keyboard. Then make another shape, like making a rectangle shape. To get the rectangle tool is by clicking the rectangle tool in the toolbox, or press R on your keyboard. I'm going to change the color so that you'll see that the shape tween can also change the color in the transition. Then drag it to make a rectangle and make it in the center by using a selection tool or press V on your keyboard. After that is we're going to right click on the frames of the first shape and choose a shape tween. So as we can see, it deforms into a rectangle shape. We can also add text in the shape tween. To make that, make a blank keyframe, or press F7 in the last frame of your rectangle shape. And add text by finding the text tool in the toolbox, or press T on your keyboard. And click on the stage. Next, type your text like Adobe Gap. And I will move it to the center. And make this bigger. Like this. Then right click on the text and choose break apart. Cause shape tweening will only happen between to shape, not shape to letter. And right click again and choose break apart. To make that shape. But if you only have one letter, you'll only need one break apart. So as you can see, there is a little dot. It is the sign that the text is a shape. And the last part is to right click on the rectangle frames and choose to create shape tween. Let's play this. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned a lot from this Animate tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also click the notification bell so you wouldn't miss out on my videos, and stay safe.